Thanks for watching. We appreciate you. Please, please subscribe.
A Memphis police officer continues to fight for his life after being shot in an East Memphis library. WREG's Jordan James joins us now live with more on his condition. And Jordan, what do you know about him now?
Hey, Stephanie, Officer Godfrey Redd is listed in critical condition still, according to MPD. Meanwhile, those around him tell me they're hoping for the best.
Last week,
Officer Down! Yeah! Get him to my location now!
Life changed in an instant for Memphis police officer Godfrey Redd after responding to a trespassing call at the Poplar White Station library.
As the two officers attempted to talk to the individual, he produced a weapon and shot one of the officers.
Torrance Jackson Jr. was shot and killed by Redd's partner. Library patrons were sent scrambling.
And she thought the shooting wasn't over. And I went and grabbed her and carried her behind the shelves.
Moments later, paramedics rushed Redd to the hospital, where he remains a week later.
We're just still praying as a church and family and surrounding his family with love and of course, himself as well.
Brandon B. Porter is the presiding bishop of the church where Redd is director of security and tells WREG he's remaining hopeful.
He's stable. You know, his vitals are good and so and kind of breathing on his own. But I believe it's looking well. We ask people to pray for the family, his wife and others and his children, and that their faith will remain and not fail.
Optimism amid tragedy that's left a community leaning on its faith.
And no word yet on how long Officer Redd will be in the hospital. And as you just heard, this pastor says they're taking it one day at a time. Reporting here live in the medical district, Jordan James.
Thanks for watching. We appreciate you. Please, please subscribe.